6:30 a.m. in the morning. I asked ChatGPT to generate me an MBA life. That's what I'm doing today. So right now, just ask ChatGPT. Y'all, take a look at this. So it's just around like 6:40, I believe. So start off with that. Let's get right into it. I'll get y'all out from the brush. Going down for breakfast. Let's check what it is. So pretty sure it says my mom is awake because she has work. But that's why I'm kind of being loud right now. But okay, 7 a.m. Scrambled eggs with the whole grain toast and a banana. Think mom making not scrambled egg, just egg. And I'm just gonna make the toast by myself. After that, it's a gym time, so I'm basically gonna go lift some light weights right now. Because this just said light weights. Lift a few 15 pounds, lift a few 10 pounds. So this is mad light. I'm gonna do it right now. After that little quick workout. This is NBA players, not on game day. So, cause I don't have a real game day, not no real NBA player for me. But after that, let's check it out. Looks like we got 9. So it's actually around like 9:20. It says basketball practice, shooting drills, and dribbling practice. So I'm gonna go do that outside. I don't know where to put you guys because, whatever. Let's get into it. Hey, right now, living like an NBA player is pretty hard so far, bro. They got this routine. Hey, I cannot eat healthy food for breakfast, bro. They got me doing this. My mom was so surprised when I asked her to make it, but okay. Take a look at this, okay? So, after that little workout, it's recovery, so I get to stretch, hydrate with some water or my Gatorade. And then after that, lunch is gonna be at 12. Right now it's around like 10:50, and I've never eaten lunch that early in my life. Now that's insane. Okay, lunch is at 12. Okay. I'm just gonna be stretching for now and time up this. Veggie thing with the brown rice, grilled chicken salad, time lapse me eating it. I just finished my food. Chicken salad was pretty good. I just don't like vegetables, feel me? But now, it's around like 12:55. Right now it's a study game footage of NBA players to learn techniques. So I'm gonna do that right now for like about solid 2 hours. And then I'll catch you guys back around 3:00. So it's been about like 2 hours, I would say so. Right now I've basically just been watching, I'll show you guys once his ad's done. It's called 2 hours of the NBA's wildest endings and craziest moves and footwork. It's actually insane. It actually teaches like a lot to even me, not even an NBA player. So this is sick. So far, the NBA routine is going pretty good. But right now, as you guys see, I'm almost done with it. I'm probably just gonna finish it up, but I have like 2 minutes left. Bang! Footwork? Anyways, right now, I'll finish it up later, but for now, I have to do my afternoon training. So it's light shooting and I have to do my conditioning. So let's go. I forgot to do record my light shooting, but I did actually do light shooting. I put it on God. Right now it's about 4:30 p.m. Actually 4:20, but right now we're doing another stretch and foam rolling. So we're gonna get that, and after that it's basically dinner, relaxing, and my bedtime routine. So let's get it. I'll catch y'all after.
I feel pain when I'm feeling love. That's why I tell it on my face that I'm down numb. Only tell you come on my mind when I'm all alone. That's why I'm never really alone in the nighttime. Change hoes like clothes, I can get attached. Cause these hoes five stars like lit matches. I've been feeling really lost, looking all attachments. I don't really go outside cause I hate traffic. I don't wanna go outside, get caught in traffic.
Currently, like nighttime. As you guys can see, my hand is currently about like 9:30, I believe. And this is going to be the end of the video. See y'all next video. Peace.